Old Whiskers was a feisty goat that was adored by Benjamin Harrison's grandchildren. The grandchildren would ride in a cart carried along by Old Whiskers. One time, the goat went running down the street with the grandchildren in the cart. The president was outside waiting for his own carriage when he spotted the goat and chased him down the street. Old Whiskers stopped and was caught, but not before many people witnessed their president frantically chasing after the animal.